This is Levi. And this is their first time to eat with a spoon. I usually use a syringe when they're younger, but as they get older, I start to use a spoon. And like I said, this is Levi. This is the youngest baby. Want a little bit more? That. Do you have enough to eat? You got some more. You know how to eat out of a spoon. What a big boy you are. There you go. You make a mess. That's okay if you can clean off. Go. And this baby right here is Sunny, the oldest baby. This is Sunny, and he's a boy. He's been DNA sexed, and he is a boy. There we go. Oh my goodness. As you can see, they don't have any problem going from the syringe to the spoon. They don't even seem to notice there's anything different. It's food, they're happy to have it. They're yummy. Some more? You ready? That's a good boy. Here, have some more. You don't want any more? Mm-hmm. One more spoonful. There you go. They're yummy. Want some more? Such a good eater. Look how clean you are. You didn't hardly spill any. Even with the syringe, this bird is a really slow, delicate eater. I don't know why. Sometimes they are. Did you have enough? Sure you did. And now we'll feed the middle baby. This is the middle baby. And this baby doesn't have a home to go to yet. We're going to find you a new mama and daddy, aren't we? Oh my goodness. Wait a minute. I wasn't ready. There we go. Ready? Mommy was too busy talking. Here. That's a good bird. Want some more? I'm ready. Let's go. Oh my goodness. That's a good bird. Do you have enough? Come on. You are a messy eater. Huh. You're so messy. Here, have some more. Either you're messy or your mama's messy. What is it? You got some on your back because your mama was messy. Your mama's messy, huh? There we go. Such a pretty bird. Oh my gosh, you got a lot to say today, huh, Levi? How are you doing? How are you? Hmm? Who's ready for a nap? Is anybody ready for a nap? What? You want to come out and play for a little bit? Here, let's clean this mess up. There you guys go. All fed. Nice big crops. This is Levi. Levi and the next baby are starting to look an awful much alike because they're pretty much the same size. But Levi's 2 days younger than this baby. And Sunny over here is 3 days older than the middle baby. What you thinking about, Sunny? Huh? You going for a little walk? After they eat, they pretty much are ready for a nap. So they do this chirping for a little bit, and then they take a nap. Take a nap till next time. When they're hungry, then they chirp again. And then Mama feeds them again. Huh. Such a pretty boy. Sunny. You don't look like your mama, but you got the same name as your mama, huh? This is Levi. We decided Levi's a boy, but he hasn't been DNA sexed. He is a rather big bird for his age, so he may very well be a boy. What do you think, Levi? Are you a mister or a missy? Huh? I think you're a mister. What about you? You must be a little missy. Who knows? It doesn't really matter. Both boys and girls will make good pets. What are you doing, Sunny? Huh? Okay, let's go night-night. Let's go night-night.